Hi, my name is Adeya Bodri. My friends call me David and Zireka. Today I'm talking about agility as a tool for business success as against the traditional models of looking at strategy or your HR work, whatever you do in your business. Last time I spoke about individuals and interactions over processes and tools. Today I want to talk about the second cardinal point of agility, customer collaborations before contract negotiations. You see, at the end of the day, it's about the customer, what the customer wants to achieve. Whatever you're doing, it's about your customer and the success of their business or whatever they do. And I watch many people who are trying to deliver solutions. They are trying to get money. They are trying to get value. They're trying to get systems to work, and they don't think about the customer or the end user. And there are times when the customer and the consumer are one, and there are times when they are not one at all. At the end of the day, it's about the customer. You see, collaborating with your customer is the way to go if you want to be very agile. There is no need to go sit down in one corner developing something and customer is at one end, and then you come after you develop and have that discussion and then come and start negotiating with the customer based on what you've done, and then the customer says no at negotiation table, and then you go back into the business. And so you begin to have what we call the muda problem. Muda is the Japanese word for waste, and muda means waste, and there are different kinds of waste. One of them is waste of motion and waste of interaction. Why do you want to keep going back and forth between you and the customer? Why don't you sit with the customer and right there together craft a solution? We are in the age of collaboration. If you must move at the speed of the market and move at the speed of change and move so that you are profitable by the time you finish the work, the customer, the person that will use the product, must also be involved in the process of creation. That's why we have principles like co-creation. And co-creation must be used in our businesses and among our teams as we work. The user department and the operating department and the creation department or the implementation department must work together with the user department to create the result we're looking for. As a matter of fact, I've seen many people struggle and they've gone many years and months on their project or the endeavor they are doing, only because at the end of the day, there is a game of contract negotiation. You go in, you go out, you go in, you go out, you go back, you go forward, you go back. I mean, you talk to your team inside, then you bring the result back from your team to the customer, and then there's a different interaction team. Somebody is interacting with the customer, and another person is in charge of implementation behind the scene. No, both the implementer and the person interacting with the customer service, the two of them move together in tandem and they face the customer and they collaborate, not face, they collaborate and work with the customer. So requirements are coming together at the same time. Customers are co-creating with you. Customers are validating and checking with you so that at the end of the day, you have results quicker and faster. And if there were to be a default, somebody say, hey, come and see it. In my years in my work in advertising, as the chief process and operating officer there, I saw this work in that role as the head of value management and project management at the time. I saw where we had to go to clients and we're coming back and forth, and this was eroding value, man-hour cost, the cost of transportation, the cost of each of those negotiation times between us and every piece of work, and the delay in trying to respond to the market was a very big problem. And the only way we could solve this was to bring the teams together, both the client servicing, the customer facing teams, and the creativity teams or the operations team or the technical teams come together, and they met the client, and boom, something that had been going back and forth for several months was solved in only a single meeting of 1 hour, because there was now a meeting of minds. At the end of the day, it's not about ego, it's about getting results out in the shortest, quickest, most cost-effective way possible. So like, come your way again the next time, get agile. Collaborate with your customer, stop negotiating, because at the end of the day, you're on one team. I'll see you again. Hit the comment button, tell me your stories. Thank you.